No, no sound. God damn it! I waited for the Sega and no sound. Iconic.
Iconic.
Oh, there we go.
We're doing the thing.
Oh,
no, that's the sound of Twitch. I always forget. Every single time, I forget.
I see them.
And now the people got to hear that, and it's just every.
Remember this iguana guy?
Every single time, I will never learn my lesson. Cool. The beginning of the stream will just perennially be sloppy. It's just what it is. NBA Jam Tournament Edition.
All the feels.
Yeah. Oh my God. So many of the feels.
Dude, iguana guy is one of my favorites. I forgot he even existed.
And the beauty of being grown men is that we can just start NBA Jam Tournament Edition.
Yeah.
Like,
imagine one of your kids.
I don't even
tell me we can get every game we ever wanted.
I don't even think that you could express properly, like, the difference between vanilla NBA Jam and Tournament Edition at the time, and how, like, there was no way to properly express this to an adult.
No. It's like, such a better game.
Like, don't, like, first of all, take me to the arcade, right? That's step one before you even get to, like, take it home.
God.
It was already so bad.
Yeah.
And then once they came out for the consoles, it's like, okay, let me explain this to you. Mother, father, whoever you may be, there's a thing called NBA Jam. And yes, that's out there and you can buy that. And yes, I'll be happy and I will love you and
it's
I am
like
a child.
2.5.
But there's this other thing called NBA Jam Tournament Edition.
Look at these guys.
It's about to be beautiful. Oh my goodness, I'm Danny Axel. This man over here to my right, maybe to your left, right? Because the camera reverses, I think.
Inverse.
This is Robert DeLorenz.
That's me.
Also known as Rob D.
Robbie Doot.
Also known as Robbie Deuce Deuce.
Oh,
in the
Deuce
trunk
Deuce
of my car.
That might be me. Just Deuce Deuce.
Deuce Deuce. Oh, shit. Deuce Deuce. We're going to tag him as Deuce Deuce. Deuce. Here we go. Deuce Deuce in the house.
Here we go.
This is my hetero life mate. This is my partner in crime. We've been up and down the road.
We have.
Literally.
Into the rabbit hole and out. Somehow survived.
And here we are playing NBA Jam for your viewing pleasure. Let's do it.
Let's go.
So, we didn't actually discuss our game plan ahead of time.
No.
Tag mode on, I believe. Computer assistance off.
A is shoot.
I believe that's right.
B is turn.
Oh, it's been a minute. New special features. What? Tournament mode? Tournament mode? What is that? I don't even remember. It's been so long.
Overtime. 3 minutes. I like it.
Okay. Okay. Wait. Hotspots?
Juice mode?
I kind of want those things. Can I? Oh, I see. Oh, if we turn tournament mode off,
then
we can customize. Do we want the hotspots? Yeah, I want all this shit. Give me all that.
Yeah. Juice mode.
What is juice mode, though? I'm afraid of that.
Maybe we keep juice mode off.
Just in case. Yeah, perfect. This looks great. Let's do it. Let's go. It's been a minute. All right, now how do I go back? Boom. Look at me going back.
Nice.
All right, let's do it. Bam. Start
right.
Game. We're going to go in hot. Yes, of course. Enter
AOS,
my initials. Yes. Well, hold on. There's two of us.
Oh, yeah.
You got to press start.
Start. There I am.
Uh-huh.
On D-pad. Okay.
I will be Dan. If I can figure out what button confirms. Yeah.
Is there only three letters?
Yeah.
It's going to be like...
With multiple R's. No records. And I can't get Bill Clinton.
Right. Okay, now we got two Mars.
Are we just beating the Knicks out of like blind loyalty or like? I mean, we could. I mean, like that's a squad right there. But
I don't know though.
What do you think though?
I think we need like a good outside shooter guy too.
You want an outside? We're not taking the Bulls.
No.
What kind of heathenry is this? All right. Who catches your eye?
All right. So Seattle. What about Seattle?
Seattle. Oh shit. Where? Represent the Supersonics. They don't exist.
Sean Kemp and Gary Payton.
I mean, that's not bad.
That's pretty good.
That's not bad.
All right, let's see. What about Indiana? Who got in Indiana?
And there's different players on each team, so we can.
Oh, you can like swap.
Yeah, I don't remember what the swap button
I don't know
is,
who
but
Smith is.
Hold on. We got Reggie Miller. We got McKee.
Oh, okay, cool.
And that seems to be the
That's
yeah.
It,
right. No, I'm fuck these boys.
No, Utah's good. Too.
Malone and Stockton. Yo, we could Malone and Stockton this whole shit.
I feel like that's us too.
Oh my God,
we might be able to do this. And the Jazz too. We're jazzy.
Yo, you know what? You know what? This one's for Stephen James.
Yeah, baby. SLC.
That's his squad right there.
Yeah.
That's his squad, the Utah Jazz.
Jazz versus Supersonic.
Don't say the freaking state.
Fuck these boys. Let's go.
I'm D-padding, right?
Yes. I think you were tipping. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Nothing. Garbage. Boards.
Oh, boy.
Oh, my God.
They move very quickly.
I feel out of my depth. I feel out of my depth.
How do I? Okay.
Let's, don't let me find that turbo button. Don't let me find. That's fine. 2 points. Let's go. All right. B is pass. I got it.
B is pass. Oh, look at my pass.
Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Look at that shit. Oh, oh no. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. Don't let me find that turbo button. 11 nothing. Oh my God.
Wow, already?
I see the problem with the turbo spot. No. Oh no!
Where am I?
That's the problem with the turbo. Okay. Alright, here we go, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Maybe we, oh, there you go. There you go.
Okay. But at least we got a shot off. That was better.
To start. Oh, there you go.
Oh, and steel is B also.
Alright, cool. There we go. Okay. There we go. There we go. Bam, got it.
Oh,
booyah!
Yeah,
let's
baby.
Go. 6 points. Oh, yeah.
Go
see.
Brailman.
Hold up. I already feel like we should get rid of those.
Yeah, maybe we go back.
All right. ABC to quit. Hold up.
We have it? Oh, there we
got
go.
It. Yeah. Fuck off.
Seltzer break.
Oh. Okay, so hold up. Upon further review, we go in tournament mode on. Normal basketball.
Let's go.
Normal NBA Jam basketball.
I love this.
My man put up 11 points on us in 2 seconds. I said, no.
Yeah, but they only scored twice. How did they have 11 points?
He got like an 8-point bonus.
Oh, that's
gimmick.
Why. Yeah, screw that.
So fuck that. No. We're going to get rid of that. This is fun. It's been a minute since I did a sports game.
Like, yeah, this is nice.
Like, let's do that. All right. Revenge of the Utah Jazz. Here we go. Man, Stockton and Malone. Nice. Will we ever, the meta of this stream is, will we ever bring in reserves? Will the reserves ever touch the court?
No.
I don't think so. No. if I was
these are two Hall of Famers right here. I don't know how to tip. Okay.
All right,
I don't think
fine.
I really need
that's
to.
Fine. Oh, I keep forgetting which one is steel.
It's B, right? It's
yeah.
Steel. A is steel.
Oh, okay. And Y is turbo. Or which for you, I guess, is X because you're on a Switch controller.
Yeah, baby.
Right, we don't exactly have
the same.
I want to speak. Can I speak? Do you know PlayStation? Can I speak in PlayStation?
Yeah.
All right, I'll speak in PlayStation buttons. This way, it's universal. Okay. Yeah. So triangle is the speed burst.
Oh, okay.
There it is. There it is.
Yeah,
there it is.
Johnny Stocks.
Come at us.
Stock Exchange.
Come at us. The Stock Exchange.
I wonder if he ever did that. That's a good name for him.
God damn it. All right. You know what? You are the smaller man. I will get under the hoop and play D.
That's much better.
Yeah, I'll go for rebounds. I'm used to stealing. I like stealing.
Yeah, Stockton's sick, dude.
Stockton is a sick man.
Oh,
and he had tiny shorts.
Look at these legs.
Yo, what's up
going on
with the 3-pointers now? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Huh? What are we doing here? What are we doing here? Don't let me figure out how to fucking shoot. What's the shoot button?
Fuck. Square.
Square. Okay. Got it. Okay.
Circles pass.
Circles pass. Square shoot. I got it.
Just right. Leaving me open. I gotta take these shots.
Yeah, man. All day. Ooh, there you go. There you go.
Oh, that was a good
shot. Oh, nice. It's going in, man. It's going in.
Let's go.
It's okay. Going in.
Circle is to defend.
Oh, right. And turbo plus steel is push.
Oh, okay.
That's big.
That's huge, yeah.
Yeah. I remember now. I'm starting to remember this shit.
No,
oh, fuck.
My bad.
That's all right. That's all right. D-up.
I'm not making that.
Nah, chill. Oh, my God.
Wow. Waxed, right?
No, it's all right. It's all right. Here. You gotta just be like, dun, da, dun, dun,
be dun, jazzy.
Dun, 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 dun,
dun,
dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, dun, oh my God, my man. Okay, my man.
Defending
is just
not good with Stockton.
Okay, gotta figure out that defense. Yeah, that's all right.
Oh, bro,
I'm here now. I'm here. Yeah, get out. No, come on.
That is Bull Dukes.
Oh, boy.
All right, though.
Down by 9 into the first. It ain't no thing.
That's
it ain't no thing. Easily achievable if you're believable.
Ooh, it's my birthday, too. 10-9. Look at that. Oh, 19-10. No, that's not my birthday. That's just abuse.
Nah.
All right, but let's look, though. See, pass.
I didn't even look.
Clutch is good.
I didn't even look, dude. I just press start.
Who are... Oh, okay. These guys.
Uh-huh. Yeah,
yeah,
my ball. What? I'm going to let my man rhyme on you. Ah!
Yeah. You feel that? We shook the floor.
This is awesome.
Go.
That's all right. I tried to get in there, but I didn't get in there. Dum, 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 dum. Yes, that is. That is. Ooh, ooh, goofies.
Broke some ankles.
All right, we just need a little defense now.
Yeah.
Nothing. Come on.
Come on, man.
Another one in the basket.
They leave me alone like that. I gotta shoot.
Do it. All day, all day.
I can't leave John Stockton.
Listen, I will draw coverage and you shoot all day. Let's go. Just like I will. Oh, I missed that one. That's my fault. Ugh. I can't help it. I'm aggressive by nature. Woo! Goofies.
Nice. Razzle dazzle.
That's right. You heard that? You heard the announcer? What he said? He said razzle dazzle. Yes. Yes. No. All right. You know what? You go up for them steals. I'll go to the hoop.
Okay.
I'm big. I should be able to catch rebounds.
Oh, frig.
God.
They really don't. It's unforgiving.
It is unforgiving. Here we go. Going down in the corner. Popping that three.
Yeah, baby.
Triscuits.
Triscuits.
Triscuits. What does that even mean? No. Mine. That's right. It changes when we start paying attention. Changes, doesn't it? Changes real fast.
Get it.
Koofies!
Yeah, baby. The mailman. It's delivered. The mail has just been delivered. Whoa. Oh, man.
Best joke ever was mailman don't deliver on Sundays. Come on with the three.
Yeah, this is BS.
Right back. Like, we didn't even start nothing. There it is. Another one. In the basket. Nope.
Yeah.
Give me that read.
All right, see?
All right, we cut it down.
Yeah.
We cut it
one
down.
Point.
We cut it down 1 point in the whole quarter.
That's all right.
I got steals. I got blocks. I got rebounds.
I got points.
That's all you got. Damn, hell yeah, 16 points. Okay. So based on this, there's some things we can improve upon.
Jackson, we got to block him a little more.
Yeah, you're right. He's just getting in there.
This other guy's not doing mash burn. Look, that sounds like four people.
Jamal Mashburn.
But Ashburn, Burn, Mash.
Mashburn.
Mashburn. That's four people's names. I don't like them.
Your reasoning is rock solid. I really can't say anything to that.
I got no power. You're all power.
They've made changes. They made changes to the lineup. We did not.
Okay. Nope, we're keeping it.
There's no need to change this lineup.
Can we get the ball? Look at this. You can't stop us.
Money. Have we missed a shot?
I don't think so.
Nope. Fuck you. No. Oh, I was there. I was on him.
I saw that. Tenacious defense. Nice.
Ah!
There we go. Good rebound, dude.
Dio, can you hear me? I'm lost and so alone.
No.
Come on.
These guys got freaking buckets. That's how they're getting all their points.
Now we got this. We got this. Oh, stuffed me. Buddy popped it.
That's right.
Nah, playing games. Don't play games.
Start to like realize how. Yeah, baby.
Don't play games.
No. Oh. Sorry.
Sorry. It happens. We gotta start making up ground. Time is getting away from us fast. Woo, Koofies.
Yeah, baby.
That was Koofies the whole way. Nah. Fuck. Shouldn't have went for it there.
Tried.
That's alright. Everything is fine. Nothing is broken.
Nice, dude. That's what we gotta do.
That is.
That's it.
Until we catch up. Laying those threes. Nothing. Nice. Hell yeah, little man Tate. Ah.
See, now we're getting somewhere.
Just like that, the dynamic duo.
I don't think he got that.
That's fine. It ain't no thing. We're inside the head now.
That's good.
Oh my God, Koofies. Two-point game,
go.
Folks. Yeah, you're going to take a nasty shot now you didn't even get
defense.
The shot. Didn't even.
We're getting this. Mm-hmm. We're going to win this game.
Mm-hmm.
This game is coming up.
Don't give us time. Don't give us time.
You see what we're doing now?
We're cagey veterans. Wiley.
Wiley, that's it?
Wiley Cageman.
All right, Mr. Stockton.
Should I got another beer before we started this? That was a ridiculous call on my part.
There's still time after this game.
Nah. We don't do that here. You ain't getting shit off. Nah.
That's all right.
The defense is pugnacious. Pugnacious defenders.
That's it, baby. Oh.
Went up too soon, but I still got it. Pop it. In the eye.
Yeah,
that's right. That's go. Right. Now the squad is cooking. We just had to figure it out. We just had to figure out the strengths and the weaknesses of our squadron.
I can't go. Oh.
Come on. Fucking home cooking. Here we go. Turboing, drawing defenders, kicking it out. Oh, don't remember pass. Damn it. No, it's in.
It's not in at all. All right. That was like our first bad play in a while.
That's all right. We're doing fine. No.
Pass it over.
Pop it. In. Ah! Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
That's what we need to do.
Pugnacious defense. Kicks it out. Pop that tree. Tresca. Fresca. Ooh, Koofies. Just like that. This man think he got something on me. Nah. Mine. What? Oh, come on.
Tip that in. Bastards.
We got it.
Don't leave me open.
Hit it. Oh man. That rebound took a weird bounce. Oh. Shit. All right. We're down by 5.
Okay. We got to get some bascinets.
There it is. 2-point game. 2-point game. Just need a D up.
I'll take this. Okay. I'm getting the guy forward. All right. Whoa.
14 seconds. Fuck. All right, I'm kicking out. Go ahead. Oh.
He read that like a book.
Wow. All right.
Call him Ishmael.
All right. Oh, my God. Oh, no, they did not.
They really just did that.
They did all of that. Ooh, lessons of life.
All right. That's one, though.
Lessons of life.
That's it.
What happened there? We had to come back. We felt the feels. But in the end,
Mashburn, man, he killed us.
God damn.
Davis we beat. I feel like he didn't do too much.
Damn.
He didn't even get a lot of assists. The other guy had more assists somehow.
It was a one-man show.
Damn. Mashed us.
But he mashed us. That was real life.
But look at how much better we got.
We did.
That first quarter was rough.
But the first quarter was very rough.
We beat him 2 quarters, though.
That's fine. That's how. Oh, last played Dallas and lost. Next opponent, Dallas.
Again?
Yep. Got to beat the can in advance until we beat them.
Oh. All right.
Fuck it. No, don't show me that.
I don't need that.
No need to see that. Let's go.
See, we're gonna be better this time.
Nah, we're gonna be even better than we was. Yes. Let's go. Well, what do we do? Why do we fall? So we can learn. That's why.
That's right, Mr. Wayne.
Right, this time we're not going to spot them a whole quarter.
No.
You have not defeated any of the 27 teams.
That's about to change.
See that shit?
That's about to change. Deuce.
All right. Who are we? Utah. There we go.
That was good. We were getting our groove there at one point.
That's our squad, bro. We're going to take them all the way to the championship.
It's all about
one stream at a time.
These guys stink. Look at his face. I still don't know how to do this part.
It's all fine.
Why would they put him as the guy taking the ball? When you got Carl Malone.
There it is. Popping Tresca's.
Already much better. Oh, I think I got shoved somewhere.
No. We're not doing that. Nah.
All right.
Making shots. That's fine. Well, we're making shots now, so we're not spotting them points.
Right by
mine.
There we go.
Put
See?
It in. There we go. That's
gotta get them this half court defense over here. We gotta stop.
Yeah. Nope. Oh, come on. I was all up in his face.
Blocked him.
Oh, God.
Nice.
I mean, I'll take it, but that was
that
meant.
Was Hall of Fame worthy.
That was meant to be a dunk.
Oh, see, they knocked me down.
Nah. Oh, fuck. Ugh. Sometimes the ball bounces weird.
Yeah. Like,
I didn't thought it was going to bounce off the rim, and instead it went straight down.
It's in.
Oh.
Nice. Ah. There we go. See?
Strats, baby. Strats. What? How did he keep that ball? That was bullshit.
I like how they jump in vain, but still jump with like... Oh, nice.
Nah.
You're going to have mad reads.
All day, baby.
You're gonna
all
have
day.
Double-double.
That's my job on this team. They call me the cleaner. I clean the floor.
Oh,
no.
Stop him.
No. Oh, God damn.
It's like when you're close, they just get it all the time.
It's all right. It's fine.
Broke his ankles. Oh, man. That was a great block. Seriously.
He took it. No. Oh, and then he hit it.
Spit on my grave.
He did spit. Woo, Koofies.
Nice, nice.
What?
Razzle, dazzle.
Take those right back.
Was your boyfriend, huh?
No. Oh, he got me. Oh, he got me 2 times. Nah, he got me 3 times.
Man, that was rough.
God damn. That's all right. It's a much better first quarter.
No.
I just gave him that one.
That's fine. That's fine. Put it up. Yeah, in. Koofies. Oh!
All right. 2 points better than last time.
7. How do we end up? How did it still end up 7? God damn.
I feel like there's a button I don't know.
Are you doing turbo?
Maybe I'm not doing enough turbo on the...
That's the Y button.
Y
or
button?
The top, you know, triangle.
Because A also... I mean, X also works for me. It's turbo.
Oh, for you it would be X, yeah. Oh, boy. Here we go. Here we go. Nope.
Nice.
Nope. Mine.
Get that. Yeah.
Give me that.
Slammel dribble.
That felt good. Oh, God damn it. Damn, that dude is strong. He's just fucking running through us.
MC four names.
Back in. There we go.
Yeah, baby.
All day. All day. I'll clean that shit up all day.
Oh, I just learned something cool.
Oh, come on, right back to him though.
What'd you learn? Like hold down that turbo, and then hit the X button. You don't have to do them like at the same time. You could just hold one down and then hit it, and it still works.
It's yeah, pushing. You get to push.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, that's
oh,
the,
I didn't,
that's,
I
the,
didn't
that's,
have
the
that.
That's the jam. Oh shit, I gotta be careful. Apparently, I can push you.
That did happen. Okay, all right.
Yeah, I gotta be a little more careful. I didn't know that was a thing until right now. Nah, it's fine. In.
Yeah, baby.
Let's go all day. Oh, fuck, I missed. Nope. Oh, God damn. Yeah. That defense, though. Here, take it up. Oh. No. Nothing. Okay. 9. How the fuck they got it back to 9? All right, that's it. Fuck you. Come here.
There
you go. Oh, my God.
No, now we're getting reckless now. Oh, I shoved you. No.
This happens. It's fine. Oh, shit. 11. Okay. All right, we got to slow down.
Yeah,
pop some threes. Pop some tray balls. Back to 8. Nothing. Nah, kick it out.
There you go. That's in.
We need Treskas right
now.
We need a few Treskas in
a row.
That's
a good move, though.
Nah. Oh, God. How many times? 10. 10 is fine. Pop another one. There it is.
Okay, though.
10 points at the half.
That's worse than last time.
It's technically worse than last time. Oh, no.
Oh,
no. Do I have to change the meta? Is the meta now? Will we win a game?
I hope not.
Oh, no. All right. Nah, I'm not changing the meta just yet. No.
We got this. It's all right. I like when you go rebound and then you pass it back for the trace.
Yeah, it is. Trey balls until we catch up.
Get that.
Come to me. Haha, fools.
There we go.
There it is. Heating up. One more. We got to get you one more. If we get you one more in a row, fuck. Never mind.
Whoa, I think we both had really good defense.
You got me on a fucking head fake, though. Motherfucking no. God damn it.
Man, that was good.
I know.
It's like even when you do good, it's bad.
Yeah. Koofies, there it is.
All right.
There it is. There it is. Nah. Oh, come on. We were there. I was there. You were there. We were both there.
Yeah, we were doing good things.
Pop that trait. Treskits.
There we go. Starting to get those threes.
There we
go.
Down by three. There we go. Now we're talking. No. No. What the fuck was that?
Kind of weird.
All right, five. That's fine. Cut 5-2 with one Treskit. There it is.
Starting to break his ankles a little bit.
There it is.
I can't guard me. Can't guard a...
Kick it. Bury it. Nope.
One more.
Yeah. Boom. Yeah, there baby. It is. We got our first lead of the series. And it's gone.
It's squandered.
Just like that, the lead is erased. Here we go.
You can't stop me.
Here we go. Mine. One more. Kick it. Yeah, there it is. Oh, I couldn't get it twice. Nice. Kick it.
Slam and jam it. Nice.
There we go. There we go. That's we got the lead again. Nothing.
Oh, come on, man. Really? We did that like four times and we couldn't.
Yo, that hurt. That shit rough. Hurt. What was that?
He was like, softball.
He just.
I didn't like that. Not a fan.
Keep an eye on the business end of things. Everything is going fine.
Get bits.
Talk shit, get hit. Nah, nothing. Yeah, he knew it was nothing too.
Boxed him out.
That's it. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. The money boys. Oh, God.
No, the money boys.
The money boys did not work that time. Fuck.
We're getting better on defense. I've noticed that trend.
That's right. That's right. We're only down by five. Five means shit.
No.
Why did he lay that up? I did not want to lay up in that situation. Mine. There we go.
Okay.
There we go. There we go.
Oh, no. Dude, he just got me.
Fuck. Nah. Nothing. Hands on that. Oh, God.
No good.
Get it. Oh, God damn it.
How did he get that? I don't like it.
Six. Cut that in half. Cut that deficit.
That's it.
There we go. There we go. 3 points. Triscuits. Oh, fuck. Stole it the wrong time. Fuck, it's like you want to be aggressive and get the ball while you're still on their side of the court, but then if they get a break, then you're fucked.
That's it.
There it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. Come at me, dog. No, not today. Not today. Fuck. Was pass. Ah!
Yeah, baby. Tie ball game right now.
Sometimes you gotta tie it up. Oh my God. Like, my fingers are starting to do the NBA Jam thing again. It's weird.
Yeah.
Like, I'm actually feeling the controls. I'm like
a slip, you know?
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh.
No worst possible situation. And that's game. We lost.
Much better, though.
We lost.
Too.
Motherfucker, we had it. We had it.
Stockton's just a little weak.
Fuck. Yeah, he got 15 injury. Wow. Damn.
He's just a little weak.
Damn.
We might have to see what we got.
Damn.
A little bit stronger.
Is this not the squadron?
It might not be the squadron.
It might not be the squadron.
I like it, though. But let's try Seattle. We'll go our grunge routes.
Damn.
Our roots. The roots of grunge.
I had fucking 24 boards in that game, though. Look
at that. And steals and blocks.
Ugh.
I had no steals. I'm definitely doing something wrong. Because John Stockton was like the steal guy.
That hurts, man. That hurts. Motherfucker.
That was rough. But Mashburn did way, way worse this time. Like, we didn't get whooped. We just got beat, but not whooped.
That's right. Sometimes you get beat. All right, listen. The meta has changed. We have to get a win. We're 0-2.
I don't like this.
We're 0-2. We have to get a win.
All right, I think we got to change that. I don't want to see a game over.
Actually.
Yeah, let's keep it. I like keep.
Yeah, no, always, always. I was considering going on a beer run, but I was thinking about how long it would take.
How long would it take?
I could leave you in practice mode and go on a beer run. I could do that.
I mean, we could both go. That's quick.
Yeah. I could just literally throw up the BRB.
Yeah. And we'll be back in like
Should
10
I throw
minutes.
Up the BRB?
Yeah.
All right, I'm throwing up the BRB. We're going on a beer run.
We'll be back. Nice.
Still on the air. Going on the beer run. You know what? Documented proof. We're coming back with liquid courage, and we're going to get better.
We're already getting better.
Like, I didn't want to fucking do that thing where I was like, oh, this is the last second of the game, but I felt it inside, and then they stole the ball, and I was like, oh.
They just pushed me. They could just knock me down and stop. Thank you.
You know? For a guy who's a professional musician, I probably should have some hold music.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to load a sabbatical in here. The next time we got to make an imperative run to the mission, I could at least be promoting myself. For those of you who don't know, I am an independent recording artist. I am in two bands. One is called August on Sunday. The other is called Side Piece. I also record material under my own name, Danny Axel, and lots of other names. If you're into soundscapey madness, look up Dark Hoodoo and go ahead and find yourself the sabbatical. And this man to my right, he plays the bass guitar in August on Sunday. He also plays in another project called Home Run Jack, I believe is the name. Material forthcoming. It's that young of a project. We got the necessary provisions. Everything should be much improved. You know what? I take it back. They had the tunes of NBA Jam to rock to.
It's like still like layover from the 80s, you know?
That one dude playing the solo is having a good time, though. He's all like, do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. There's also Chips over there.
Ooh, Chipperinos.
Chips have their own power.
How are we looking?
How are we looking? How's the camera? Am I in the shot?
You got to get in a little bit more. There we go.
I lose track of the camera. That's a recent addition, so sometimes I do visual. Like, I'll be streaming with Steve, and I'll do a visual move, and then I'm like, everybody saw that. It's just there.
All right.
Oh, God, I'm getting old those stairs.
Winded.
Woo, baby.
It's crazy because it's the same amount of steps in my place.
All right, so we decided, we had a powwow about it, and the problem is we need to go to the Knicks.
Yeah, but New York, baby.
We need to be with our squadron.
And we'll beat everybody up. Nobody would mess with these.
So what was the button to change? Yeah, should we change?
I think let's keep it for the first quarter, first half.
So we thought about this not just romantically. We also thought about it strategically because we got big boys, big poise.
Yeah, I mean, Oakley is a little rough around the edges for everything. Look at that. He's not very good.
No, but he's got, look at the block stat, though.
He does have, and good power, so they won't knock me off. But that's what I'm saying. I won't have that three anymore.
We could push. Listen, we can do Ewing and Starks.
Ooh.
We can do that. That's what I'm saying.
Yeah, let's do Starks. Yeah. Because,
you know,
he's got a little more power than Stockton. Stockton was one power.
All right. We're gonna try this. We're gonna see if the heart of the cards are with us by going with our boys.
And you know what? They look a little bit like them. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's totally fine.
Yeah,
totally fine.
That's like New York Post drawing. This guy, he's scary on the right over here.
We can't do shit until we beat the Mavericks, dude.
Yeah, no, but we're gonna. Oh, where are we? What uniforms are these?
What atrocities are they? Do they have us wearing? Oh yeah, I already like this. I pushed him right the fuck off that ball. Why is my turbo not working? Oh, it is. Okay, I see. Woo!
Ooh, baby. Oh, this is nice.
Uh-huh. We are just big. We are big boys. Go ahead. Nothing. Mine. Oh, my God. I feel so much more mighty already.
Look, it starts go, too.
Here we go.
Yeah! I couldn't do that at all last time. Oh, wait, that's me?
That's you.
Oh, okay, cool. Sorry.
Oh. Oh, no.
How'd that go in?
I don't know. I'll take it. Oh, they can't out-physical us. They can't out-physical. They were out-physicaling us the entire last game. Now they can't. There it is. Oh, my God. Oh,
yeah,
my God.
This is embarrassing now.
You see? And this is what we get. This is what we get. We had to suffer two losses because we went against our boys. Oh, my God. It's a molly whopping, folks. Oh, I meant to shoot. Fuck. That was my bad. But it doesn't matter because we can't be beat.
We really can't be beat with these guys. I mean, to be fair, they were in the championship, right?
This would have came out. When did this game come out? 94, 95? Yeah. If it's 94, then yes.
So they were the second best team that year. No Jordan, too. Yeah, so it is. Oh, man. They can't Stop, oh John God, Starks right now.
Dude, it's just, it's over. It's a Rapsky. Nope. Nope. Nothing easy. Nothing easy. Hands on everything. I don't even know if that should have counted. My hand was on that. Here we go. See? All we had to do was go lubricate.
That's it. Look at this game.
Grease the wheels a little bit, you know? Nothing. Garbage. Basura.
That didn't even work this time.
Mm-hmm.
Nicely done.
Up by 11, folks. That's what it should have been the whole time. Oh, my God. I got the BRB up still.
Oh, no.
Hello.
Well, we are winning this time.
To all the Hector Alonzos in the chat, you missed it. Darling first quarter.
It was really, I felt like we were in Pleasantville.
I'm a broadcast professional, Rob. At least I noticed it now.
Oh, man.
What a way to come back. Nah. There we go.
Break your ankles.
There we go.
Thank you.
There we go. In, out, in. Perfect. Still up by 10. I can't believe I didn't put the thing down. I suck.
That's pretty dumb, but you know what?
Listen, this is a lot to keep track of, all right? It's hard out here for a pimp.
We look very similar on this court, though.
We do, I know.
Wow, that's Patrick Ewing, for those of you watching.
That is. Ooh, Koofies.
Look at this.
With the finger roll. Who says? Who says Patrick Ewing can't finger roll?
Do you see how I can actually help you block now?
Yeah, this is a way better situation. Koofies!
Oh, no.
How dare.
How did I not get that?
I hooied and everything. God damn it.
All right. But still.
Sorry. Still up by 10. They can't even close the gap.
Look at this. They just, like, fall away.
Koofies.
They can't stop us.
Sometimes a soft little koofies is all that's required. Nope. Oh, nice. He got me on that.
We can even just play the waiting game on this, but we won't.
No, we'll just continue to murder.
What's this?
To mollywop.
That's it, baby.
Koofies.
Gotcha. Nice! Oh, I thought you were there.
I thought so, too. You know, the NBA Jam gods are finicky.
I meant to pass it to you.
That's all right. Oh, God damn it. I should have just gotten the... It's hard to know. Oh, did you see the defense? Did you
Check
see?
Check this out.
Dude, defense to offense, the savagery is real. The Knicks are going to the championship the way it should have been the whole time. Nope, can't do nothing against this squad. Right here.
Eddie, help.
Right here.
Look at this.
Koofies.
My God.
Nothing.
And your shit doesn't work. Your shit stink.
All right, cheers again at halftime.
That was good, man.
The people missed the first quarter. There was a cable blackout, you know.
Mm-hmm. O.J. Simpson was... running from the cops. That was during the playoffs, right?
Yes, it was.
Yeah.
That was during the finals.
Yeah.
That was in the middle of a finals game.
That's crazy. I remember when they made fun of it on the that wrestling channel we like.
Do you want to take a quarter off with Starks because he's got a high injury stat?
Yeah, we could try that.
All right. I mean, I think we can maintain. Right? Yeah. Here we go.
You'd be Ewing, though. I'll be Oaks.
Yeah. Just for one quarter, get those injuries numbers down, and we'll crush in the fourth.
Nice. Look at us. Killing the game. Right?
We got this.
Let's see how strong I am now, though.
You're going to be very strong. He's a big boy. Uh-huh. There it is. Oh my God. Going. I'm on fire. Oh, shit. First time in the game to be on fire. Pop it. On fire.
Burning the net, man.
Yeah, burning the net. Gotta use it.
They can't even get a shot off with our defense. Oh, got that shot.
Ah, there goes the fire. That's all right. Oh, I tried to get you involved in the offense. There it is. Ooh. I can't believe we didn't pick the Knicks right away. We suck.
Yeah, we're from this town.
It's a chance to play for the old school Knicks. Back when it meant something.
Yeah.
Mine. Ah.
Dude, it's dead.
Sorry. I like how you apologize. I threw you on the ground.
It's because we look so similar. It's crazy.
There it is.
A little razzle dazzle.
A little something, something. Put a little stank on it. Uh-huh. Oh, he got me. He fucking got me. Nah, none of that.
Oh, man.
Oh, it's doing just fine. Oh, God. That was ugly. Get it back. Yeah, nice. Oh, God damn it, Dan.
It's all right. Oh, man. Really? We're still up by...
Oh, many points. Yeah, many points.
And look, we got some people.
You got to read it or they don't know what's happening.
I'm a little sore from football, yeah. That's for real.
Do you want to make the switch?
Yeah, let's go back. I like Johnny. There we go. Yep. Zero
injuries down. Let's go. Beautiful. What we got going on there in the chat?
We got some Capital Wrestling talking to us over here. Always use the jazz, but see.
We tried the jazz.
We're rock and roll. We got to
be actually, the Knicks. We actually started with the Utah Jazz and lost two games. We'll have you know.
John Stockton's a little too weak.
We went to the Knicks, and the domination has begun.
Starks has just got a little more maneuverability.
Right. No, we're going to dead that right now. Just like that. I hope you enjoyed it, because it's over. I like being the Knicks because you can, like, thug out. Oh, okay.
Keep catching me on that goal tip.
Okay.
I'm a little slow right now. No turbo.
Fantastic.
I don't know where my turbo went.
You got to let it go for it to recharge.
God
damn it. It's weird.
Oh, no, I get it. Okay.
Yeah, it's weird because the colors feel backwards because it's white when it's full and yellow when it's down for the Knicks.
Oh, no.
Oh, God damn it. I don't know when white and yellow became the Knicks colors, but that's all right.
I'm saying these uniforms.
It'll be better on the road. You know, when we get in the dark jerseys.
Should knock down the other guy at all times.
What? Listen, we're going to maintain this 11-point lead to the end, and that's all you need to know. Koofies.
Oh,
no, he denied my koofies. How dare you deny?
How does he do that?
Ooh. Oh,
that
my
was
God.
Nice.
It's 9 now. All right, okay. Listen, I'm going to hit it to you. You pass it. You get it right back to 12. Boom. We've gotten cold.
Time.
We've gotten cold. That's all right. Back to 11. Oh, I got a boom shakalaka.
Nice.
Classic. Nah, hands. Hands. Yeah! Hands again, bitch! Oh
man.
Got you on that pass. That's all right.
That was good hands, though. All right.
Nine is fine. Ugly shot. The rebound. Koofies!
Dunk that. Dunk, dunk.
Man, dunk that.
This is a victory, though, Daniel.
Doesn't matter. I throw it up real fast.
Look at that. I'm looking at the screen. Hard cam. Yo, what up? Look at how much better this is.
Look at the even distribution. Look at that. 12 shots, 13 shots.
That's like
that.
Every day for Patrick Ewing.
Look at that. Look
That's
at that.
Like what he did. Remember how good he was?
Don't know what you got till it's gone. Right?
He was so good.
We all the narrative. You know what's funny? The narrative with him is that he couldn't win the big one, and so we all neglected to realize how incredible he was.
He really was incredible. Starks couldn't win the big one either. To be fair, he really.
Yeah, cold. Starks. You know how many times you guys see him licking his lips, missing the big shot.
Imagine they had like. like Allen Houston on that team. That would have been it.
I mean,
Houston and Ewing.
My God, we just now we're just talking about failed Knick teams.
Every one of them is failed.
There has never been a Knick team that wasn't a failure. At least in our lifetime, right?
No, yeah. My dad got to watch. He went to the game, actually.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Wow, that first quarter, we won the whole game in the first quarter. Yeah. Yeah, bitch.
Minnesota next.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
Doing like some ASMR.
You know, it's like a meditation.
Listen to my tongue.
You have defeated Dallas.
Yeah.
Yes,
that's
sir.
Dallas.
Oh, baby. The Koofies is real. Give us the Knicks. Let's go. Let's go. We are undefeated in New York Knickerbocker play.
Yeah. There we go. That's the squad.
That's the squadron. Mobbing with the squadron.
No Bill Clinton heads?
No. No codes. We going. This is straight up. This is straight up.
Do we golf yet?
No, that's not NBA Jam. That's NBA Live. Everybody knows that Reflog is NBA Jam.
Well, these guys got a little.
Oh.
They're pretty good.
Okay. Isaiah Ryder and Christian Laettner. Okay, no problem. Koofies.
Oh, no.
No Koofies. He said no to my Koofies. Interesting.
Ugh.
Okay.
All right.
Off to a humbling start. But. We can do that.
From the outside, the rebound. Head fake.
Wow, that was scary. Scared me.
No. Oh, my Man. God. Seven before we could blink. All right, that's fine.
Starks is playing like John Starks that I know.
Uh-oh. Okay.
I'm going to get you the ball.
Okay. Oh my God.
This is a day of reckoning.
Oh my goodness. All right. Money.
We got calling you. Somebody's calling you?
That's going to have to wait.
There we go. Some defense.
14-3. Okay. All right. Wide open. Put
there
it in.
Go. Nice. Right, we got to push him a little bit.
Points. It starts with points. There you go.
Oh. I was going for a shot before I rebounded.
Damn it. That's all right. Down by 11. That ain't no thing here. Just a quick. Oh my God. No.
That was a sick dunk though. Didn't work, but it was sick.
Oh my. Fuck. There we go. All right. There you go. Back to down by 11. There we go. That's a manageable number. Oh,
all
my
right.
God. Okay.
Okay.
First quarter. Whew. Not our best.
AKA Santa? Oh, damn, dude. That's messed up. Giving the gift of goaltending. This guy's a jerk. Whoever this guy is.
Giving
it's
the.
Hector Alonso.
Hector Alonso. Just raining on our parade. That's fine. Nah, listen, we got a little inflated with our win. We got a little happier with ourselves.
That's all right.
We thought that the paradigm had completely shifted. Oh, my God. No. Oh, God. Yes, no.
Damn.
Whoo. All right, here we go. Koofies. Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
This is the way it's got to go. I got to bring it up. We got to go back to where we were. We're forgetting our game plan here.
That's right. You're right. There we
back
go.
Over.
There we go.
That's it.
Coop. No.
Oh.
There we go.
Nice there.
Two points. Two points.
We got to have you underneath that net.
You're right. We got away from what made us successful. Jesus Christ. Note to self. The Minnesota. Oh, my God. Okay, there we go. Little D. You kill the Joe, you make some mo. Everyone knows this.
It's see. Here we go. We're down by 19.
Jesus. Is there even enough time to make up 19 points?
With
yes.
That, yeah.
Yes. Yes, there is. Yes, there is. Oh, my God.
All right, you got to pass. I'm going to pass to you. Pass back to me.
Yep.
There we go.
Yep, yep. We got it. We got it. We got it. Here we go. Here we go.
There we go. See?
That's it. That's it. Everybody has their role to play. No. Come on. Hit it. Pop it.
That's it.
Jesus. All right. We're climbing back. We're climbing back. It may not feel like it, but we are, in fact, climbing back. Nothing.
Blocked. Oh, man.
Come on.
Come on, dude. I don't like this.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
All right. There we go. Little D. Little D. Oh, my God.
Recharge that turbo.
That was disgusting.
That was bad, man. We had 9 points. That's why. Their defense is crazy. They had 36 points?
Yeah. Yeah. It's not a good look. Not a good look at all.
No. But we started getting it a little better. We got to pass that. Pass that buck. What, you think we do a shift here?
Should we?
Yeah. It's not working, right?
But I'm afraid that without the threes, we're not going to catch up.
All right. Yeah, yeah. You're right. Hit him with the Lark Voorhees. Dude. Lisa Turtle, man.
Shout outs to all the Lark Voorheeses in the chat. From the outside, we touch. There it is. Go. There it is. Stolen. There it is again. There it is again. That's a 6-point swing as soon as he hits this. Fuck.
Oh, I was right there.
That's right.
Back.
That's oh, shit. I'm sorry. Here we go. Oh, fuck. Yo, they are good.
Yeah.
All right. All right. Can't have these mental lapses.
Ooh,
sorry.
Man. Sounded like the Kraken got released.
I was trying not to get it in the mic, and then I realized you're sitting directly next to me.
Yeah.
I was like, this is like a meta for life right now. The alcohol seemed like a good idea at first.
No, we're doing good. Man, I was like right on him, though. Back.
Yeah, we good. I'm in there. I'm in there. I'm under the hoop. Back. Pop it.
Just dunk it.
Yeah, right. I should have.
That's it. Oh. Dunk it.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, the defense.
There we go. Dunk that in.
Oh,
yeah.
My
All
God.
Right,
2 points. They have so many points. They scored 42 in the quarter. And they're strong. Like, they survived the pushes, too.
Yeah.
Fuck. The nemesis has arrived.
Dunk. There we go. That's how we got to get him, too.
Yeah, I can't live and die by the three. The tray ball.
Oh, this is harsh. Yeah, baby.
Nothing. Okay. Okay. All right. So
Starks
we just
and
need
Oakley we're hearing over here.
Yeah.
Oakley got the mad rebounds.
I don't know, though. Ewing's doing just fine. Like, I gotta see what the injury situation is like, but I think we're okay.
Oh, Starks got better dunk than I thought.
Yeah, man. Starks is a baller. He dunked on Jordan that one time, so he gets love forever.
It's true. Here we go. Here comes the magic. Here comes the magic.
Fuck.
There's no magic.
there's no magic. This is an ass whoop. It is what it is.
It's in. Oh, dunk it. What the heck was that?
I did a layup. I shouldn't have done that.
Damn, son. 20 points. We got more points. Gotta break his legs a little. See? Dunk it. Yeah.
Wow, so Starks in NBA Jam is inconsistent, just like Starks in real life. Holy shit. This game is incredible. They captured the inconsistency of John Starks.
He's got zero clutch, remember? The clutch is a big factor. That's it.
Jesus Christ, this team.
We were both there. This is garbage. We
down by 22.
I'm going to get a little closer.
Oh, my God. It's an ass whooping. It's an old fashioned, ye old fashioned molly whopping. No!
Man.
It's because I got to fix the hydraulics on my chair. That's what it is. Oh, God. There it is. There it is. There it is.
And the balls taste.
In your mouth. Nothing. Nothing.
Get it.
Oh, gotta get the ball though. No, no, no. No, no, no.
Yeah,
you didn't shoot the ball, did you? Talking trash, down by 20 points.
Down by 18 points.
Down by 18. Cuckoo, cuckoo, cuckoo. I pushed him in. Oh. He just, no, spinning dunk.
Spin-a-rama.
All right, here we go, here we go. Here we go.
Swoosh.
Oh, there you go. Now he's
not
eating
swoosh,
up.
But.
Now he's eating up. Now that it's over.
That was rough. Well, they're wolves, to be fair.
We're knickerbockers.
We're like shorts, and they're like an animal that can claw you to death.
Okay. All right.
Patrick Ewing did not score a lot of points there, my man.
Well, we got down 19 points in the first quarter. It was
look
catch-up.
Look at how many rebounds, though. That was impressive.
It was catch up the whole game. I was distributing the ball. What this does not show is the amount of missed three pointers by John Starks.
He had a lot. He really did.
He missed several three pointers. I gotta send a quick text.
All right, so we got Capital Wrestling. Damn, that's a big time loss. All right, it's easier said than done. Okay. No, but John Stockton kept getting knocked down, and they stole the ball from me all the time. But look at that second half. We did much better in the second half.
That's
that
right.
First quarter.
No,
was
that's
all
right. The first quarter, it damaged us.
That won't happen this time.
Right. Go to the select screen, and I'm gonna send a text real quick. Boom, bam. And yes.
All right. RK. R-O. Our win percentage is abysmal. We rack a discipline.
Okay. Let's do that. Here we go. Here we go. Time for sweet, delicious vengeance. I don't believe this scales back down, so I think we just go up against them again.
No, it said Dallas.
No, that was the last team we beat.
Oh,
it was
okay,
Dallas.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, we go again. We go again. Can't be deterred. Not this squad.
There we go.
Although it might not be a bad idea to out-physical them in the first quarter and like beat
tire
them
up out
a little bit.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
All right, we'll do that. If need be, we'll do it second quarter.
November 4th, hockey.
Oh, shit. Why do they make the smaller guy tip off? I don't understand that. Okay, no problem. No problem. There you go. There you go. Come out with the strats. We know what they are now. Oh my God. How does he do that? No, that's fine. It's only four.
Oh my God.
It begins again. Oh my, and he's on fire. No, we're just gonna dead that. We're gonna dead that real quick. Get that fire out of there. No fire.
No fire.
Stop the fire. No, don't. I mean, I'll take it, but Jesus Christ.
Pushing this motherfucker a little more.
Yeah, yeah, you gotta put hands on him. They're also strong is the problem. Yeah, nice, dude.
Oh,
that's all right. I'm there. I'm not there. All right, there we go. There we go. Yeah, now it's happening. Now it's happening.
Oh, that was in.
No, that wasn't goaltending, though. Hell yeah, hell yeah.
Break your ankles. It's in.
Ah!
Yeah, baby. There we go.
Uh-huh. It's a little different when we're not scared. It's a little different when you don't put up 19. Push me on the ground to get that.
All right, I'm going to sink this three, though. Check this shit out.
Here we go.
Go to the other side.
I'm in there.
Boom, baby.
Ah! Shit.
That was bad. Oh, and they counted that?
That's all right.
That was goaltending, right?
Four.
Yeah.
Four.
That three-pointer was in.
That's right. We're down by four. Way better than 19. All right. So do we want to go big man?
We could try it. Always down to try. There we go. We had it. Nope.
There it is. Sorry, 2 seconds.
Hit him with the Koofies.
The Koofies is coming, friends.
Koofy Kingston. Oh, man. But look at Oku's got zero clutch.
Everything is everything.
Starks is better dunk than him, too.
Get it? It's about the physicality.
Yeah.
It's about teaching them a lesson, making them pay a physical price.
Wrestle dazzle.
It's about them knowing they went up against the New York Knickerbockers. You know what I'm saying?
We drew first blood.
That's it. 2 for 2 and physicality.
I had great defense on him right now.
Yeah, I don't know how you didn't get at least some kind of shine off of that. Uh-huh. Yep, there you go. You're on the floor. Oh, God damn it. Nope, nothing. Yeah, nice. Look at us.
Bill Brax is coach basketball.
That's right. No, everything, no nonsense. No nonsense b-ball. No nonsense. Oh, Koofies. We got Koofied. That's all right.
Yeah.
Ooh, there it is. 3-point game. And he got hit. And we got the ball back. And it's a 1-point game.
Here
the physical team.
Go.
The physical squadron. Nope. Yeah, I'm there. Go ahead, put up your shot.
Oh, man, right in the face.
He did do it. He did do me in the face. It's all right. Because that happens. Oh. 4-point game still. They're maintaining that 4 points. Oh, fuck. No, not six.
Sick finger roll, bro. I'm not good at the rebounds yet. Whoa, he just went in.
Fucking 8. Just like that, 8. 6. Nice. Let's try to hold it there. Put him on the ground. Get nobody passed the ball to. Garbage. All right, that's fine.
We took back some points there.
Mm-hmm. And we pushed them around.
Mm-hmm.
We made them pay the physical price.
They got some injuries. Yeah.
That's right. See?
Okay.
Now we come back with the shooters, and we change the situation.
I always like that ending. Here we go. already broke his ankles. That's in.
Oui. I got there. That was awesome. Oh, hell yeah. I feel good about this. Yup. What's the matter? You can't get out of the backcourt? What's the matter? Wide open. Not wide open. Come on. Uh-huh. What? Didn't even happen.
From the outside, the rebound. Dunk.
Oh, what was that?
Wide open. Yes. Getting wide open, man.
All right. Pop that. Pop that in his eye. Fuck. Oh, no. We're not doing that. No, come on. How many chances? Back to nine, just like that. All right, that's fine. Just got to open it up.
There it is. Yeah.
Yeah, what?
Finally.
Six.
Just go right in there, man.
Eight. All right, cut it to five.
Yeah, baby.
There we go. Still at six. Holding strong at six.
Ten.
Yeah. Three now. What?
Whoa.
Six. All right.
Big point right there.
That's all right. I'm going to do it right back to him.
Yeah.
Fucking A. Oh, I tried.
Hard camp.
Oh. God damn. All right. It's fine. It's five. Five is not too bad. All right, so what do we need to do? We need a three, a stop, and a two, and the ball game is tied.
Yes, sir. We could do that.
Totally did. And they.
Oh, I screwed it up. There we go. Nope. Yeah.
That's the squad. Let's go.
We got to steal a little bit more, too. For the steals.
We got this.
John Stark stinks, man.
He doesn't stink. He just has a very specific skill set. That's all. Oh, God damn it. Take that right back. Thank you very much. Let's D up. D these boys. There you go. Pop it in his eye. Koofies. Pop it again.
God. I had to get underneath the basket. That's ours.
I got it. You got it. That is.
Yeah, baby.
That's a one-point game. Showing up in the money quarter.
Get that.
Mm-hmm. There it is. Koofies! Take a picture. He's on fire, folks.
Here we go. All
right, so shoot threes. The whole time you're on fire, shoot threes. In. Mm-hmm. Correct. Yeah, correct.
Here we go.
Correct. We know how to play from ahead, motherfucker. Goofies.
Yeah.
I've been around this block a couple of times. Nothing. That's all right.
That was big.
Yeah, we did it right.
I'm just gonna kill some time too.
Yeah. Go ahead. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do win. Clutch performance for the kid. Clutch performance for the kid. Yeah.
Look at that, 43 points, John Starks, huh? How about that, Capital Wrestling? Huh? Huh? 43 points. I'm going to touch myself up.
Damn, that's something you should do in private, though, you know? Every time I'm about to nut, I go...
I don't think... That's an 8-point victory. I mean, come on. That is a victorious.
Boom Blavsky, Boom Blavsky. Chips. Yeah, yeah. Where's the commentary now? Where's the commentary now for the fourth quarter comeback performance of the year, huh?
We were down. They called us out. We were.
Today's stream is not brought to you in part by Lay's Potato Chips.
I don't like it.
What, are you kidding me? Classic plain Lay's is the greatest potato chip of all time.
I don't know about that.
What are you, like a Doritos man? What are you, one of them fagolas? Okay. I mean, I fuck with Utz. I'm not going trash Utz. Like, we're not doing that. But I'm just saying, if I got one chip to rule them all, it's classic Lay's.
Catching fire still burns down the woods, Steve, okay? You know what I'm saying? Catching fire burns down the woods.
All right, let's see who's next. Mobbing with my squadron. 19 points in the fourth quarter.
And
thank you
six.
Very much.
And six.
All right. Mission one. Get back to 500.
Almost. We're getting there.
Doom, doom, doom.
Cheers, Stevie. Look at that. Two down. 25 to go.
I was just sitting here thinking, man, how do you get 3 and 4 players on this game? And then I realized the Genesis had
four ports,
right? Mm-hmm. On the second model? I think so.
That's the one I had, the second model.
I think so. Right? Is that real? Am I remembering that wrong?
Yeah, because it had like it was two on each side.
Was it? Maybe not. Like, was there a Genesis multi-tap? I don't remember.
I don't think so. Because the first one only had the two.
The first one had the two, that's for sure.
On the bottom right?
Yeah, exactly. And the round circle and the thing on the bottom right with the two. But then the more slender one, which was the one that I had originally. I think that might have had four ports right on the front.
I got mine from Funko Land.
Oh, my God. Yo, Funko. Rest in peace, Funko Land. To think that became GameStop.
Yeah.
Is, like, disgusting to me, you know? Oh, Funko Land was beautiful.
Oh, you chose Oakley.
Oh, all right. Now we going muscle in the first quarter.
Nice. Who are we playing? This guy is very bald.
The Miami Heat. This is a rivalry game before it was a rivalry. All right. The new meta is, will we ever win a tip? Oh, but we're in Knick colors now. Oh, my God.
They really?
Off to an incredible start. I just want to point out that we're in Knick colors, so we can't possibly lose this game because we in Knick colors. So the system is capable of orange, then why is our home jersey yellow? That's my question.
They cannot stop us from these two, though, on defense. Except they did.
Here we go. No, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oof. Okay. No.
Take a little break.
It's all right. We're just going to go ahead and just, like, one of these. There we go. You're not heating up for shit now. Don't talk to me about getting on fire. I'm going to throw that to my man. He's going to pop that. I'm going to grab that, and we're going to put that right back in.
Yeah,
there we go. No problem.
Nice,
One-point game just like that. Nothing. Nothing. Here come the lead. Just like that. Here come the lead. Koofies. Who?
All right.
It's fine.
Come in, Tony.
Oh!
Yeah, boy.
Dude, it's just the Knicks are going to the championship. Oh, my God. I'm sorry. Yes. That is. Oh, my God. I was there. Didn't need to be there, but I was there. Everything they do, they pay the physical price.
I don't care. It's not going in my net.
We might have had that either way. It's fine. In. There you
right
go.
There for the rebound.
That's right. You see this team? See this team waking up? Oh, my God. Sorry. I think I took the ball out of your hands on that one. Oh, my God. That's fine.
Hit him in his balls.
Go up for the rebound. Yeah, nice. Oh, come on. We deserve that. We had team strategy. Put it down on one. Oh, it's tied? Oh, motherfucker. No. God damn it.
Shoot it.
Come on, get off me. Damn. They got
shoving him around.
They played our game. They played our game on that one. Fuck that.
Oh, I got a text.
Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Yeah, I got to look at these coaching tips a little bit more. They're actually, like, telling us how to play. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Yeah, Oakley and Starks get Ewing a rest, so he's good for the second half of the game.
Nice.
They beat me up a little at the end there.
Yeah, he was getting a little tired. I saw that.
That's all right.
Starks is going to steal it now.
Oof. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. They're up by four. That's going to be one as soon as Starks hits his trace. All day. That's fine. What the come on. That was whack. You like slapped it to the corner.
Yeah, I didn't mean to do that.
It's fine. Boom. Yeah, it didn't even happen. Nice.
Yeah.
That's a tie ball game, folks. Bach.
Every time.
That's right. Back to the game plan. Treska's in the Fesca.
There it is. Bum, bum, bum.
Push me on the ground, you motherfucker. Nah.
Nice.
There you go. Watch my man.
Get him.
God damn, hands on that shit twice, no matter. Killing it.
Sweet touch.
Laying it down. I feel like this is the most game intensive game we played on here in a while. Like, I'm focused on what I'm doing in the game. All right, go ahead, go for it. Brrr. Money. Oh, tried to be Koofies there. That was a mistake. Shouldn't have done that.
It's all right. I'm getting a three right now. Oh,
they did it again. Yo, this team is evil in the end of the quarter. They're evil at the end. Come on. We got to get one of those at some point. Mm-hmm. That's okay. All right. Three at the half ain't shit. What are the Hectors saying? I see something there from the Hectors.
We are in Knicks colors. We can't possibly lose. Remember this moment.
Damn.
You'd think he'd be on our team, right?
No, never. The man just wants to see us fail at all times. Even though we're winning in every statistical category, except for all of those.
Minor, I hardly know her.
Oh, God. Rob.
That went down smooth.
No, it didn't. It was bitter.
Much like this victory we're going to give to them.
That's right, because we're going to be clutch for the entire second half.
Yes, we are. Here comes the clutch. They are crazy at the end of the quarter, though.
So. Yeah, we got to watch out for their like physicality. Boom, tie ball game, just like that. On the ground, just like that. Up
in,
by
baby.
Three, just like that. Nope, make it two. Boom, yeah. Up by two, just like that. Mobbing with my squadron.
Yeah.
Had to make him pay. Make him pay the physical price. Oh, you thought, but you thought wrong. Goofies.
Yeah,
ooh,
baby. Ooh, here we go.
You're very bald. All right. He popped that, though. I'll give him that.
He's so bald.
He popped that three, though. He popped that three. That is. What's up, Big Baldman? What's up? Nope. Oh, he said yes. I wanted him to say no, but he said yes. That's all right. Maintain. We just got to maintain, you know what I'm saying? Got to maintain.
Kick it.
Cool, cool. Oh, no. They got us on that. Nope. Come on.
You are right in their faces.
Still got the lead, though. Can make it five. Pop it. Make it five.
Yeah.
Five, just like that. Can't possibly take the lead on one basket. That's what we like. Uh-huh. That's fine. Okay, make it. You want to make it six? Let's make it six. Two Treskas. Mm-hmm. Two Treskas. Now you need two Treskas just to play. Oh, God. God damn it.
I went the wrong way.
I know. It happens. Still up by four, though. Still up by four. Oh, he got that. I wasn't ready on that rebound. I didn't box out. Two. That's all right. Two. Two. Oh, God damn it. No. Oh, God. Yeah, nice fucking D. Nice fucking D. Ugh.
That was clutch, though.
Still up by two.
He's trying to do like a somersault in the air, and I said, nope. Sorry. See you next time.
Boom, boom, bam, boom, bam. Boom, bada, bum, bada, bum, bada, bum, bada, bum, bada, bum, bum, bada, bum, 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 bada, bum, bum, bada, bum, 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 bada, bum, bum,
This guy's Smith. It's really scary.
I get excited.
They all have the same color eyes, too.
Yo, fuck this team. They can't beat us, though. They don't have our pugnaciousness. If pugnaciousness was a stat, we would win. That's all right. That's only a tie ball game. That's an up by three.
Yeah.
Damn, a lot of points in this game. Holy shit. Both teams are scoring like crazy. Nope. Oh, God damn, I tried to be there. That's all right. Make it four. Pop it. Make it four. Make it for it.
Oh my God, just dunk it.
Oh, sorry. Ah. Fuck. They're up by one. Okay. They're up by one. How about this? We're up by two.
Yeah, baby.
How about that? That's fine. Tie ball game. Let's go. I ain't even scared. I ain't even a little bit scared. Koobies, up by three. Just like that. We was up by one last time. What happened? Now we're up by three. Fuck. Nah. Mine. Yeah. Go ahead.
The rebound.
Ah!
Yeah, up by five. Let's go.
My favorite is pretending like I'm not going to make the big sound on the dunk and then just sneaking it in there. Hold on, fuck it. That's fine. Still up by three.
Kill some time. I'm running around a little bit.
Mm-hmm. I'm down there.
From the outside, the rebound.
Oh,
I should have passed it.
I know I should have passed it. You're right. I meant to dunk. I wasn't holding turbo. It's my fault. Fuck. That's all right. We're still up by one. One becomes three, just like that. Koofies.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Just got to stop him.
Fuck. Well, you just stupid. We win now.
Got it out of there.
That's a win, baby. That's a win. That's a win. Undefeated in Knicks colors.
Undefeated.
Undefeated in Knicks
colors.
Our
words did not come back to bite us.
Thank you very much.
To all the Hector Alonzos.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
All right, I think I got one more game in me.
All right, let's do it. Last one. You know what? And I think this puts us over 500 if we win, right? Yeah, with 3-3.
Yeah.
Here we go. One more game to go over 500 for the day.
Here we go. It's going to happen. You know that, right?
It is going to happen. Let's go. Let's go.
Are they the Bullets still in this?
Yes, sir.
Wow. It's a bad name for a team.
I remember sitting in the restaurant that my mother used to work at being a kid. And one of her coworkers, I think his name was Scott, I want to say his name was Scott. He was like telling me, he was like, you know, the Bullets got to change their name. And he was telling me like these are the names they're considering. And he went through all of the list of names.
Right.
And the last one he said was, and the Washington Wizards. And he went, oh, he put his arms up like that was the best possible name. And I'll never forget that because then they ended up being the Wizards. Yeah. And I was like, yo, he was right. That was the name. That was the pick.
I like it.
Hell yeah. Look at that. Look at that. Three teams beat. You know what's great about this? This progress will save. We can pick this up anytime.
Oh, that's awesome. Mm-hmm. I foresee us beating every team.
Yeah, we will. Oh, no. We will defeat the entire tournament edition of NBA Jam. And that's right. We are playing tournament edition. I didn't put tournament edition in Twitch because it didn't have the logo. And I mean, look at that sweet-ass logo. I wanted that in there.
Yeah.
I mean, that's
that
a
ball is not caring about who's going to stop.
It's breaking right through that text.
It's breaking right through something that says Jam.
Right. Because the NBA Jam, Jam's harder than the world. Oh, no. Oh, we going against the Bullets. Look at my man and his mutant face. Holy shit. He going to call timeout at the wrong time.
Oh, man. Never getting that jump. Wide open.
Here we go, folks. Here we go. Here we go.
Damn.
It's in now, though. Koofies. Oh, no Koofies. How about one more time? Yeah, change the spot. There you go. Oh, you know what? I'm going in. Oh, my God. The Knicks have been snake bit, folks. Wide open. Nothing. Rejected. Mine. Pass. There it is. Just need to warm up. That's all. Just need to warm up. And he shrugged me off like I wasn't even there. Twice. He shrugged me off twice. That's a bad precedent. I don't like that at all. It's amazing how quick you get comfortable in this game, though.
Yeah.
Like, we played, this is the seventh game we played. I feel like we played this game for fucking 10 hours. Ugh, motherfucker. Okay, they have some strength, so we gotta be, we gotta account for the fact that they can get physical. But that goes in, though, so fuck that.
Yeah, baby.
Mm-hmm. Sometimes points. Sometimes points. There it is. In the corner. Ugh. Nope. They're a little bit faster than us. Not by a lot, but they're a little bit faster. Do it. Pop it. Ooh, no, dude. Oh,
oh
come on.
God.
Ah! Oh, my. No. I'll take it. That was ugly as ugly as sin, but I will take it. I was there. Fuck you.
Okay, okay.
All right, even money so far. Can't argue with even money. Koofies.
On both ends.
That felt like Koofies. You know, you don't want to call Koofies too early, but sometimes it just feels right. There it is. There it is. Pop it.
In.
Nothing. Nothing. That's five at the end of the quarter. Thank
and
you.
And I stopped that, too. Psh. Look at that D.
Killing it. Slaying it. Mob Squadron in the house. Good or no change, right?
I think we're good, yeah.
We don't even got injury, bro. We won that quarter. Yeah. We won that quarter fair and motherfucking square. Fuck that. Oh my. And you're on fire. Okay, you know the score.
Yep.
Steal the ball. All right, here we go. Threes all day. Mm-hmm.
Here we go.
Fuck. Yes. Get it. Okay. Pass it. Oh, my bad, my bad. I'm sorry. That's my bad. Fuck, I fucked that up.
It's all right. We got a couple points on it.
And then I fucked that up. Nah, shut up. Heating up here. Back to the strat.
Here we go. And I'm going to get that in.
There we go. Uh-huh. Killing it. Back up to 8. That could have been so much more. Ah, I jumped too early. Getting a little sense of the timing, though, for the dunks. Pop it.
Dunk it.
Oh, shit. You're right. You are 100% right. Ah. Choking. I'm sorry.
It's all right.
I'm sorry. I gotta tighten up. I gotta tighten up. Fuck. Put it right back. From the outside, the rebound. From downtown, the rebound. Fuck.
Mm. No, we're still up.
Just like that, though. It's 1 point. Motherfuckers. Fuck. We are officially okay. Down. These mothers. All right. No. In. Okay. In. What? Stop it. Oh, we going cold at the wrong time. Down by 4. Wow. One more. Yeah. All right. 2. All right. Down by 2. That was a bad quarter, man.
Stop.
Okay. Wow. Wow.
That's crazy.
That was a bad quarter. That was a bad quarter. It happens.
Weber is scary.
Mm-hmm. It's because I cracked that joke about him calling a timeout. He didn't like that. He was like, Oh, word? Timeout? We doing that? I see.
We're good.
He was like, that was in college, motherfucker. You want to...
Fab Four, right?
You want to go? I'm like, dude, I was just making statements. I didn't, it wasn't like that.
Right, he's not going to be able to stop this.
Yeah, it is. 1 point game, just like that. New quarter, new life.
Oh, they just go in. I like when they go in like that, though.
Yeah, it is pretty awesome. Quick. You know what? How about that? Cool. All right, gotta match him. Oh. Take it back. Nice. From the outside, the rebound. Head fake. Wide open. Oh, boy. That motherfucker's came hard on that one. And that one's in. Perfect. Right back. 4. Back to what it was when we started the quarter. 4 points.
Nice, dude. Nice.
Mm-hmm. I don't go for them all the time, but I feel confident. When I played this game as a kid, I used to shoot a lot of threes, so I have some sense of the 3-point timing. Yeah, baby. Ah, but he got it right back. Fuck. 5 ain't shit, though. 5 ain't shit. That's a 3 and a 2. One more. Go ahead.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. I'll take it. Boom. Now we just need a 2.
Didn't even look like he got that in.
I know. It was a little bit wet. That's all right. We're there.
Nice. That's a good layup.
Third. All right, we still got the 4th. Nice. In. Mm-hmm. Just maintaining. Yeah, Try to get that. Run up and get a three. Oh, can't do it. Ah, oh, motherfucker. They pressed us. That end of the quarter, press shit. 9-6. Damn it. Right back to what it was. All right, that means we need to score 7 points more than them in this quarter. That's all that means. We could do that.
We could definitely
do that. We can go out on a win. Ah, they made a change. They changed their lineup. We're not going to do that.
Nope. Here we go. This little guy.
Okay. That's 8. That's fine. 8 ain't shit. I'm going to kick it. That's 5. See? Here we go. This little white dude, he gonna do it. Hit another 3.
Nice dude. 10.
Yep. He's fast though, Jesus. Yo, come on, little dude is fast. Okay. But he's small. Ugly shot. Fuck. Nice. Hell yeah. 4 points. Come on. He's on the ground now. Nah.
Dunk.
Okay. Why did he just go up for a shot? I was holding turbo. Motherfucker. All right. Fuck. 6. Still 6. God damn it. Pop that tress. Rebound pal, the rebound. Sweet touch. 4. Come on, gimme. 3. Pop it. Yeah, that's 1. That's 1. No, come on, what the fuck?
How's he getting so
much? Alright, that's. How many is that? Oh, fuck! No, they just did that thing!
Heads back.
Ugh! Wow.
That's really sad.
That just hurt.
He was injured at the end there, Starks.
Going out on a loss. That's all right. That's all right. It happens. It happens. Vengeance will come in the form of next time. Unless you got one more.
We can do one quick. We can do quick.
Yeah, one more.
Yeah,
one more. Fuck it. We go on one more. We're gonna try to.
Do Oakley in one of the quarters.
Yeah. I think we fucked up. We didn't give the guys no rest. All right. Let's go. God damn it, we shouldn't have lost that game.
It's alright. That'd been great too. We would have ended on like a good note.
Yeah, now we're just getting back to 500. It's fine though.
It's okay.
It's fine. 500 is fine.
It's like real Knicks, that's why.
It's like, so
let's start them off.
Yeah,
with
the
big boys.
Right, put the physical on them at the beginning.
Yep, so they get hurt. And then we come in with fresh Starks.
Let's go. Will we win a tip? The meta of today's stream. Never.
No. It's so hard.
Okay. Starting off behind 3. All right, go for the rebound. Perfect.
Two threes.
Nice. To back Treskas. And oh, come on. We're doing that now? There we go. Your boys are back. The bounce is back. The ball is back. I go for the re.
From the outside, rebound. Rejected.
That is. That is. God, this game. This is a great video game. Holy shit. Like, we played this for a couple of hours, and I feel like I've known its mechanics. Oh, my God. Forever? In. Maintaining it at three. I still had an original three-pointer that they hit. Nope.
Okay.
That's all right. That's my bad. I should have went for that three. That was ill-advised. How dare? How motherfuck dare?
Accomplished anything.
Oh my God. Okay.
Did we injure him at all? Okay, we injured him a little bit. We got
a little fucked up. That's fine. Alright, back to the squadron.
Yeah.
Let's go. Oh yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Sometimes you go the best laid plans of mice and musicians, you know. There it is.
No, right back in it.
There it is. Boom, 3 points. Really hurts when you miss, man.
Yeah, it's bad.
Like, I feel this thing inside. Uh-huh. That's mine. There it is. There it is. John Starks heating up. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Ooh. There we go.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Ooh. That's the lead, baby boy.
Defense, they just get you. It's like,
yep, it's you have two styles: play aggressive and try to get the steal, or roll back. I like to play aggressive because I feel like the percentages is pretty good that you're gonna make some contact. You know,
what that was ugly too.
Whereas if you give it to them, they usually hit it. But damn, there you go, tie ball game. What?
Right in for that kill, man. It's the jugular.
Now, I wish I knew how to do that dunk all the time. I would just do only that dunk. So direct. I put it in. Biscuit in basket. Yeah.
But that went in.
In. By rejected, if you mean in.
Pass it back.
Pop it. I tried.
That's all right, though.
I tried to put it back real quick. Oh, baby. Cut it to two. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The plan worked.
That was right.
Plan worked. It's a two-point game. All we got to do now is maintain.
That's
it. Doom, doom. Yeah, all right. Now, let's not underestimate Whitey this time. Because
yeah, he can move.
He's fast, and last time he cut us a little bit of a something-something. All right, let's go. Get underneath that hoopsk. Hoopsk. High ball game. Put him on the ground, though. He ain't shit. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Pass
out. Shit. Sorry, I didn't know I had it. Fuck. My bad. Mm. Motherfucker.
Damn.
There we go. There we go. I'm there. Mm-hmm. What? Didn't happen.
No good. Oh, he got it back.
He's very fast.
Yeah.
Back.
Whoa.
Ooh.
He sucks though. Wait. Like if you get him, but he's quick as shit. Yeah.
Pop that Dreska. In that Fesca. Nope, that's mine. Kick it back. And go. Pop that.
Mm-hmm.
What? Get out of here. Stop it. Mine. Stop it. Stop it. You need to stop playing games. God damn, can't catch him. He's too fast.
I try to push him because he's little.
He's just so fast. Yes. Yes. There you go. Alright. New game plan. While this asshole is in the game, just pop threes.
Yeah.
Because you can't, I can't outrun him, so might as well just fucking outscore him. Mine! Down by one. It is. Huh? That's all right. Everything's fine. Everything is fine. Everything is fine. Pop it. Ugh. Ooh, 3 points. I never thought I would say this. I want them to take him out.
I know.
That little white boy is quick. Here we go. Big fourth quarter victories. Turn around, come back from the soul to the victory. 4 points. 4 points. Four
measly.
Puntos. 4 puntos.
Puntos.
Quatros.
Quatros.
Puntos. Puntos. Quatros. Para ti.
Para ti.
Let's go.
Get this. These little skiles. Do we ever get the ball in the beginning?
It's called winning the tip, bro. That's what winning the tip gets you. Oh, God damn it. No, we were all over him. Come on.
That's good. He's eating up.
Yeah, we need that. We need that tree ball. Oh, God damn it, Starks. Yo, the art imitating life shit with Starks going cold in the fourth quarter is just like breaking my heart. Like,
yeah, it's really bad.
Come on, Starks. 5 points. Come on. 5 points. 5 points ain't shit. This little dude is dunking. All right. 7 points. 7 points ain't shit. Yeah, there you go. 5 points. That's it. Ah! Tresca, hit that. Pull it up and pop it.
Why is it ugly shots all the time? Wide open,
2 points. That's fine. Rebound pound, yes. Woo!
Good for us, my man.
Nah, we got it. Come on. Can be. Yeah, it is. Yeah. That is. Right back. Right back. That's right. 1-on-1. No, come on. Mm-hmm. Five. Hold in five. Uh-huh. That's ours now.
Here we go.
Ugh.
Man.
Ha 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 ha! Well, you know that saying, you can't go home again?
No, you can't. We lost the Knick colors. Twice in a row.
How'd it feel to be on the program?
I enjoyed it, man, to be honest.
It was a good-ass time. Good-ass time was had by all. Well, fuck it. We couldn't bring it home for the New York Knicks, but you know what? Come to think of it, that's in fine New York Knicks form. You know, disappointing when it counts is the Knickerbocker way.
Look at the stat line. Skiles.
We did what we could. We couldn't overcome Skiles. Miles and miles of Skiles in the end.
Dick Cheney over here. No lips. Cheney, no lips.
Dick Cheney and Omar Skiles just did us in.
He was injured, though. Look at how injured he was.
Listen.
Messed him up, at least.
Hopefully we at least achieved it showing you that this is a great game.
Oh, my goodness. What a game.
Totally worth your time. And should we return, we'll seek vengeance.
We'll see if we're even the Knicks.
We might not be there.
Let's actually, you know what? Before I go, let's look at some of the teams.
have a pink ski at the roster.
Yeah, because I need somebody a little more clutch than Starks.
So we're scouting. We're scouting for next time, is what's happening. Time. Oh my god.
All right. The music's great.
It's
too.
So good. Dum-dum-dum-dum-dum. Got 3 wins, lost 4 games. Terrible. All right, let's see. Here. Go ahead and run it through.
Can I move on? No. Oh, I can. Okay, so Golden State. Sprewell and Gugliotta. Not bad, actually. No clutch, though. Zero clutch. Ooh. Some clutch. Some power.
Vlade Divac. Oh, my
He's
God.
That's a clutch team.
Talk about a player I haven't thought of in a million years.
No scoring.
No, we gotta have some scoring. Yeah, what about like the Blazers? Yeah. Clyde Drexler, you know, poor man's.
How do you switch like the players?
I think anything but start we should do. Yeah.
Drexler, okay.
No, there's a team that looks like they got something.
3-pointers.
Damn, the Kings had that logo that far back, huh? That's pretty crazy. The rookies.
See, but no power there. That was our issue.
That was the issue.
Ooh.
Oh, my goodness.
How did we pass that up?
Because we didn't see. That's why. Rodman with his different color hair.
Huh? Elijah on the throw. Ori. Bad.
That might have to be the squad that next time. The champs.
Champs. Where? Who was the team? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Let's give it a shot, man. One more game.
Oh shit!
Going in.
Spoiler: We going in one more time.
Going in, baby. I just don't want to lose. I don't want to end on a loss.
Try to save face. This could end badly. This could end in one more loss, but it could end in a victory. Oh, shit. New blood, though. I don't even know who these... Oh, these boys are fat. I'm Akeem the Dream. What? Clutch-ass Robert Horry. Winning titles well into the 2000s.
Not going on my net.
Nah. Let's see. Let's take...
Some speed.
Oh, my God. Took it. Nope.
Wide open.
Oh, my God.
They're fast, too, though.
Oh, he got that dunk. he got that dunk. I finally got to taste that dunk. All right. Down by 5. Immediately down by 5. But Hakeem is in. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Sick.
That feels a little different. That feels a little bit like I can take it to the rim at will. All right. Let's taste a 3-pointer. Let's taste it.
Real test is.
Oh no. It's
That's not good.
Down by seven. Down by seven. That quick. Oh, down by five. Four. Four. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Down by two. Watch out. Watch out. Your boys are back. The squadron's back.
Oh, man. We do one good block and then it's
like... I know. Can't stop. Won't stop. Motherfucker. Okay. Hold up. Boom. That's three. That last second layup is like the devil.
It's really hard to do.
Pop that tress. Oh. Okay, five.
It's tough, though.
Feels a bit like more of the same, but that's all right.
Man, he just goes right to the basket.
Biscuit, basket.
Dunk it.
Ah! What? Oh my! What? How?
And we go quiet.
And just like that, it's nine. Oh, God, seven. This is the best team in the game. Who could beat the Bullets? No one could beat the Bullets.
That was a sick dunk.
They're undefeatable, this team. They're the best team in the game. Everyone knows this.
I knocked you down. I didn't mean to do that.
It's okay. It happens.
He's better on the rebound.
Nine. That is. Oh, God. No. Oh, no. 11. The prophecy fulfilled. God. Oh, my God. There we go. Nine. Oh, my God. There's just no stuff.
Just go right to the net. It's not possible.
Oh, no. Oh, God. 13.
God.
You know, this is immortalized forever on the internet. We're
playing more evenly, though.
This is what we're capable of.
This is not good. I think I'm just shooting for three every time. Maybe I shouldn't do that.
Hold on. Oh, you know what? I didn't think about it till right now. I was like, maybe we should switch. Mm. Maybe I should be shooting for threes and you should be fucking rebounding. Let's try that in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, I like that.
Let's just see. Maybe we'll catch fire. Oh no. Oh no, Skiles is in. The death is in. Yeah, bitch. There's just no beating them. They get the rebound every time. Oh, bad pass on my part. There it is.
Oh my God, man. So bad.
Nice.
Stop the run.
He just no hell was the ball? Holy shit. Go ahead. Pop it. Yes. There we go. 9. Back to 9. Believing is achieving if you start to overcome. But if you never overcome, then it was just... okay. That's our move. If you believe, you can achieve all your goals. And if you don't achieve your goals, it's just a coincidence.
Yeah.
One is not intrinsically tied to the other. Sometimes you try your best and it just isn't good enough.
You shoved me down.
I'm sorry. It doesn't mean that you don't have value deep inside.
Starting it just to hit the threes, though.
Might be buried deep, so deep that it will hide. Come on.
And they give it to him at the end there, too?
They do.
Let's try that switch, though. You're talking about.
Maybe basketball just isn't what you're meant to do. No, I don't want Thorpe.
Oh, yeah. One more. Yeah. Let's see how Elijah Wan works. He might be nice to be. All
right, here we go. Here we go. I see it a big man now.
That was good.
Nice. Here we go. Yeah, maybe you need the power. You know what I'm saying? The rebound.
It's hard to do that. That's hard to do.
That's all right. That's all right.
I'll go underneath the net.
Pop it. Wait, you gotta let me shoot, though. It's all right. It's all good. From the outside, the rebound. There you go.
I'm like stopping my own back.
don't steal my shot. Oh, I gotta stop pushing you on the ground. How about that? Oh, my God. Killing it. Popping it. Bullshit. Okay. There we go. Things are happening. God damn.
It's just tough.
Here we go. Gonna pop it from the corner. Koofies.
Yeah, baby.
The dude is unbeatable.
He's
the best basketball player of all time. There you go. All right. I see this combination has legs.
He just dunked on Elijah Wan.
He did.
Yeah, baby. Here we go.
Uh-huh. All of a sudden.
Oh, my God. That's it. Oh, my God. That's so good.
Oh, shit. Oh, my God. Well. Well, then.
Yeah, that was not what we intended to occur. You play Ori was injured, though, big time.
We definitively lost.
That was a bad loss.
That we can now add definitive losses to our resume.
That is fun, though. That game is a good time.
Yeah, man. Shout out to Midway. That's an excellent video game. You did a good job. That was a lot of fun. I'm sure we'll bring it back at some point. And maybe avenge ourselves.
Start getting some blocks at the end.
Maybe get ourselves back to 500.
Yeah. We're 3 games out.
We won the 4th quarter. That counts for something.
Yeah, I liked kind of like you being the 3-point guy.
All right. Well, maybe we'll try that next time. So we end the day with a 3-6 record.
It's not the worst ever.
A 333 batting average will get you into the Hall of Fame.
That's it. All I gotta do, hit the ball 3 times. But it's been real, everybody. Yeah. Sunday All-Stars, first real appearance.
Anything you want to say to the people before we say goodbye?
The Knicks suck.
Yeah, go Vikings. Go Vikings.
Go Trailblazers.
Yeah, no, that's it. Be good to each other. See you later.
Love you.
How long do we go? Oh, damn, over 2 hours. What a stream. What a stream.
That was good.
You got your money's worth. We suck. It's fine. Have a good day, friends. I'll see you another time.
Wait, should we do some sort of like...
Augustonsunday.com. Oh.